The most natural lighting source is from above the subject. This can cause dark shadows under the eyes. To add light to the eyes and under the chin, you can use a reflector. You can buy reflectors at an art supply store or make your own. Alternatively, you can use a fill light to fill in the shadows. This is the result.